Hey guys, it's Cody407 here. Today I'm gonna be playing The Forest, a survival game, with my friend Immortal. And so yeah, if you want to speak.
I got nothing to say besides what I just said.
But you didn't say anything. Let's just start.
Technically, I did. I just talked just now.
Let's just start the game, guys.
We've already started. Holy crap, the FPS went over 1,000.
Okay, that's a high FPS.
Again, the highest I've ever seen any game register.
Oh, looks like we have a book right here.
That would be insane to see a game that can actually do that.
For Timmy.
I can't wait
to play
that.
Survival book.
Oh.
Are you okay over there?
Yeah, it's fine, I just nailed my knee,
Oh, Jesus!
I'm spacing out.
Looks like we're going down.
My heel on my desk. Hey, wait, I'm in the back seat.
We're going down!
Oh, I see you and Timmy over there, like, I can see your, motions.
Oh, God.
I'm still on the screen, by the way.
I don't think Timmy survived. His head just hit like all of the. Oh God! What is that?
This is nice that they actually positioned the cameras to multiple locations. I'm just gonna skip.
No! He's taking my child. Get back here! No!
That's hilarious.
From my end,
you're flat out on the floor. You're in the middle of the floor while I was actually in this passenger seat right here. That's cool.
Looks like we were unconscious and we're covered in blood. Wow, this axe is covered in blood too. What are you doing? Immortal?
Sorry about that. Somebody had walked in. I had to mute my mic.
You did the weirdest thing on my screen.
What did I do?
Your hands were sticking up like in surrender.
I surrender to you. Yeah, totally. I surrender to a midget.
You'll just watch the video, man. Just watch the video that I am currently recording. So, yeah, guys, this is what the forest looks like.
Bye, bitch. Wait, what the hell is with her fingers? She's doing like a backwards peace sign.
Please excuse my stupid friend over here.
Look who's talking when I've clearly outwitted you so many times in the past.
Let's just ignore him about that.
What, the fact that you're insecure about your own level of intelligence?
I'm recording a video, man.
So what? It doesn't hurt to add in some fun. Add a few twists into the plot.
This is my longtime friend, Immortal.
Long time? I've known you for 4 years.
That's a long time. Anyway, looks like we'll just be, opening these, suitcases, or, yeah.
Finally!
Ow! You hit me! You hit me!
My bad.
So...
Wow. Right as you hit that suitcase, it catapulted a rock that was on the extendable,
I see a deer. I'm gonna go chase that deer.
Okay.
Deer!
Well, anyway, you catapulted a rock straight into the sky.
Gotta get this deer, man. Gotta get this deer. Stand still, deer!
You said deer on my hand.
No! It's running! It's running!
Well, no duh.
I hate that deer. Ooh, what's
this? Hey, a squirrel!
What is this?
It runs around like a frog.
Whatever it was, I just broke it.
I killed it! Cool.
So, yeah, guys, I hope me playing this influences you guys to get this game, because it's a really fun game. The survival aspects are just amazing. Like, at first, it can be confusing, but eventually, you'll enjoy it. and spend a lot of time playing it. Like, the amount of farming you do just to get the resources, you're gonna be there for
really
hours. You're
really condescending talking about that, right?
What?
About, I hope I'm influencing you getting the game.
Well, seriously, I really hope they
then just say, I recommend you get it. Not basically say, you either get it or you're not gonna be cool. And that's just a stupidic, moronic, lame way of saying it.
Okay. Oh, this looks like it can't find it. There's a dead body right here, Immortal.
I must cook it up for supper.
Wow.
Hang on, I gotta go wash off this blood.
Oh yeah, we should probably go do that. We don't want to get infected.
Question, how could we get infected when we clearly don't have a single wound on our body, even though we went through a plane crash that was probably a few hundred feet in the air? Well, a few thousand, my bad.
I don't know. Magic? I don't know.
Brilliant.
To-do list. Find Timmy, set up camp, and find the missing plane passenger. This looks like our character, our attributes and whatnot. We have 95 health, we weigh 205 pounds, and we're slightly thirsty, so we should probably go get some water. Actually, we have some soda to drink. Hey, there's some tents over here.
Oh yeah, I saw them. I'm still checking out the huts. And these aren't really even huts, they're just overhangs.
There's a... Oh, what's this?
Oh hey, I found some cash.
Explore waterfall cave. Looks like we found the waterfall cave.
Already?
Yep, it's right here.
I'm low on energy bars. I didn't actually pick up any, sadly.
Oops, not mean to hit the tree. The skinning animation is just so amazing.
Really?
Well, yeah, I like it better than, like, just magically taking the skin off.
Yeah. But, I mean, at least be a little bit more interactive with the corpse. I mean, at least either pick it up or at least position it or something like that.
Yeah. For, many of you who don't know, this game is, like, a few years old now. I think it came out 2014. Oh, what was that?
Skin.
Oh, it's right here.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to loot stuff.
So, what is this
Where's
thing?
My blade?
Oh, I think you need to go into your inventory and equip it.
I know, I did. Why did it de-equip? That's my question. Give me your teeth. I will take that head.
I'm just gonna put him in that. Okay.
Don't mind as she tries to make out with the plastic.
Okay, well, he won't go in there.
That's a woman. Oh, I hear another one.
Really?
Yep, right here.
Die!
I got this one. God damn, woman, shut up. I know you're a disgusting freak show, but I don't care.
I would agree on that one. They are disgusting freak shows.
Hell, they're not even human.
I know, they're not even zombies either. They're like mutants, because, I mean, no zombie would ever look like this.
Not to mention be this genetically composed.
Yeah.
Well, organically.
Die.
Stuck in a swinging animation.
Okay, I think
wow, she looks like she's just ready bent over to take it. That
okay.
is not right.
Okay, for me, it's a guy. I think, I guess
for me, it's a woman.
I guess it's opposite for you and me.
I think it's just visual. It's just RNG with the visual, and I found another cave.
What's this cave called? Ledge cave.
Found the sinkhole.
Sinkhole?
Right here.
Oh, wow, that's deep.
Oh, please tell me we're not gonna do it already.
You know, I got my calculations wrong. We need to build a bridge out into the middle of it.
Oh, so you were wrong again.
Uh-huh.
I still wish I had recorded that one moment when we jumped in it. You're welcome to tell them if you want.
Okay, guys. I played this game a while ago, and I was just like, I saw this guy jump straight off into that hole over there. Maybe I can do it and live. I tried it. I died. And then this guy just lands.
I was right behind you.
This guy just lands in the smallest pool of water ever and is able to revive me.
No, the little stream down there, I think it was maybe an inch or so technically in height of the little rock stream that was coming down. Like, what the hell? There's a chair here. No. Bye. Nice seating arrangement. You are suicidal.
It hit an invisible barrier. Lol. Look, come here.
I'm not going to. I am not stupid.
Okay. But, like I was saying earlier, guys, this game, has been through many updates. It used to be so glitchy. The game wasn't really worth it back then. Immortal has a story of one time he was building, like, early on when this game was released. You want to tell that story, Immortal?
Which one?
You know, we'll remember when you had infinite
blocks.
I have
little to no food.
I can give you some.
Oh, yeah.
Remember the time you had infinite logs? Why don't you tell that story?
Well, it's not really a story. It's just a time it glitched out on me. Like, I was just building at random, and eventually, as I was picking up logs out of a cart, it ended up just giving me infinite logs. Every time I tried to do something or interact with something, it'd give me a log. For example, I throw down logs, I pick up a leaf, like a stick, it'd give me a log, too.
Huh.
So I just decided to spam build. I built, like, 3 layers of walls, I built, like, 5 houseboats. And then I guess I just started spamming everything and they got bored.
Immortal? Your backpack is too small.
I can say the same thing about your face.
Wow. Like, your backpack is like a preschooler backpack.
Again, same as yours.
Well, what should we do first? Should we, like, make a treehouse base, or should we make a small little base first? What do you think we should do?
Well, last time we played, which was a fairly long while ago, technically, we did a ground base, well, more or less a water base, just set up by struts.
So, do you want to
do a treehouse?
Sure. Let's go into the forest a little more and see.
Where do you think I was going, genius?
Maybe right here on this little hill face.
The ridge line.
Yeah, like this tree right here. I'm gonna show you guys the building mechanic in this game.
Sure.
So right here in your little book, if you
I could seriously use some food, by the way.
Okay, I'll give you some in a second. Let me just finish. If you press B, you pull out your book, and if you go to this tab right here, that's like a little campfire. You can see all the things there is to build. So if I go like that, I go into shelters, and I can view all the shelters that there are. Like, a hunting shelter, a temporary shelter, a log cabin, and a small log cabin. Food and water, all these things. Storage.
Timber.
Weapon rack. Skin rack. All of these. There's custom. Right now, we are going to skip all this and go to the Alpine Treehouse. We're gonna place this right... Let's see. Here. That seems good. So, if you notice at the bottom of my screen, you'll see that I need 18 sticks, one rope, and... and 29 logs. And the cool thing about this game is it's not like most games that don't show you how far you've progressed in it. It shows you where your logs are going or your sticks are going. So, as I will demonstrate right here, you can see me place the sticks on the structure, just like Immortal did to those logs.
Kind of amusing how they don't fall, even though they're clearly suspended in inanimate space.
Yeah. And also, many people think that you have to find rope, but actually...
Well, technically you do.
If you combine cloth, you get one rope. So then I can place this rope, and when we finish building it, I will be able to climb said rope and get up into there. First, we need to do some deforestation.
I actually remember one time when I was actually building this the treehouse with the rope. It was actually kind of funny. One time I was actually able to scale the rope, like in the earlier versions.
So, like, what did you do? Like, what happened? Like, did you just fall?
No, I just... Well, no, actually, I just started climbing it. Oh, yeah, that actually reminds me one time. Another time, I was either climbing up something or something like that. I got catapulted into the sky above the tree line.
I remember that glitch.
It was hilarious, and I was being swarmed by, like, I'd say, 7 of them? Because, like, what would we technically call them? Since they technically don't really have, a name.
What?
Enemies?
I would call them mutants because, seriously, that's what they look like. They don't even look like zombies.
Well, didn't we used to just call them cannibals?
Yeah, that's technically what the devs called them because they eat nothing but meat. And, like, eat people, too. Like,
well, yeah, because that's the
seriously,
carnivorous
later on, for them to get. Like, later on in the series, you guys will probably see what I'm talking about here, but, you will see of cannibals eating their fellow cannibals. If they're dead, they'll just eat their dead fellow cannibals.
Yeah, when we played, we'd be fighting them, and sometimes they completely ignore us and run for the corpses we accumulated.
Yeah.
Kind of amusing. I see they didn't remove the direction the tree falls. You said they did.
Yeah, I think they fixed that.
Don't you mean change it back?
Yeah. I say fix because, like, that's not realistic.
How's it not realistic to be able to control the direction your tree falls?
No,
I mean,
that's
what bothers you all the time.
That's not what I meant. I meant, like, a tree falling, like, if you cut it... The unrealistic way, the opposite of what you said.
In other words, it doesn't make any sense how you'd be cutting it one direction and it completely falls on you.
Yeah, that doesn't make sense. That's not realistic.
Yeah, it is. And if you're not careful and don't prepare, it'll just fall the direction of gravity and or the slope it is on. Considering that where I'm standing right now chopping this tree, it would be really moronic because it'd fall with gravity.
What you guys just saw me...
cut in a straight line.
What you guys just saw me do there was I skinned lizards and I put their skin on as armor. Have you killed any lizards, Immortal? I want to wear the armor.
Yeah, I killed one, but I have it cooking on the fire right now because I'm gonna starve if I don't.
It's raining. Well, it looks like we better hurry up and get this house done.
I wonder if they kept in the cutting the tree down part. That'd be hilarious if it still works.
Oh yeah, and you guys noticed, like, the chopping down tree system, it's just so, like, nice and refined. And so it's not like you don't see anything happen to the tree, it's like actually cutting piece by piece off until you chop the tree down.
You actually lurch back a little bit when you chop up the stumps.
Really?
Yeah. Well, you gotta angle the camera right, but you actually lurch back a little.
Wow, that rain is really loud. I'm just gonna change. I'm gonna turn that down real quick.
There's a lizard on our tree. Okay, he just decided to do a skydive maneuver on my face as I kill him.
There you go. There's... Oh, cannibal.
Yep, I hear him.
There's two. Ow.
Can you get him, or do you need me to come down?
I need stamina, so could you please come? Wait, I think one just went up there. Oh no, she's right here.
I hit her.
Ah.
Okay, she rubber bands up the hill and then instantly jumps back off. Intelligence at its finest in your teeth.
AI at its finest. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, guys, there's a lighter in this game. So I just put cloth on my... Oh god!
What's that?
This cannibal just sent me flying into the air. There is a lighter in this game, and what you guys just saw me do is I put cloth on my axe so I can hold down L and make it light on fire. And I can see Immortal finish the base. The little treehouse. Just climb this and bodies merge together.
Yeah, screw you.
Uh-oh. Why'd you hit the tree?
I was just testing the collision physics. Mm. I was just wondering if it hit the treehouse or it hit the tree.
Well, this is the first video of the series, guys. I hope you guys...
No, hold on.
You just interrupted my outro. You better have some... No!
I want to see if it still works.
No!
Why are you joining in? I heard that extra swing.
I didn't do anything. Ah!
Aww. Damn.
Well, I'll sort these things out.
Oh, hey,
off...
a bird. Ooh, I'm pant.
I'll sort out these things off camera, guys. So,
all we gotta do is just walk through another tree less than 20 feet away.
I'll sort out these things off camera, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and like and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.